My box is VD, trust me.
Your what?
VD.
I'm on the hunt, I'm after you!
Marky doesn't know this, but in honor of Walt Disney's Pinocchio being released 74 years ago today, I'm going to have him review The Erotic Adventures of Pinocchio. And so in other words, hey Sasquatch!
Pull the strings!
Now say the words!
I'm not gonna say it, that song sucks!
I don't care, say them!
I don't care what you say about it too. Da 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 do of who. I don't care, it ain't no lie. Bye, bye, bye. Welcome to another edition of Satan Screener, where I had to watch 666 bad movies in order to get my soul back. Tonight I'm looking at The Erotic Adventures of Pinocchio. Not to be confused with Pornocchio, because yeah, that's a thing.
Hi there. May I introduce myself? I'm the fairy godmother around here.
Of course, you might know her better as Ilsa from all the Ilsa movies. Yeah, that's Diane Thorne.
Diane Thorne!
Reaction. Well, it's about these reactions that I wish to speak.
Yeah, Diane Thorne. I guess she's the inventor of the Naked World News. Remember that back in the day? No? Okay. It wasn't that good anyway.
Geppetta. She was always alone. She lived alone. She walked alone. She ate her supper alone. And she slept alone.
What a bummer.
Instead of Geppetto being an old man who wants a son, we have Geppetta, who is a woodcarver who wants a man.
If I do say so myself, you're beautiful.
Oh, my Pinocchio. Oh, my Pinocchio. All the tears I cry for you.
That might cause some splinters in the vagina.
Wave your wand, lady.
Pinocchio kind of looks like a young, not drunk Oliver Reed.
So once he becomes a man, instead of hooking up with Geppetto, which the fairy godmother wants him to do, he walks across the street and meets a pimp. And the pimp runs a bordello directly across the street, and Pinocchio ends up screwing all the girls, and when he does that, his dick gets bigger. Yes, his dick gets bigger instead of his nose.
Mr. Jojo!
Did I mention that this show is a highly popular and well regarded? Damn it.
You haven't learned a thing. Pinocchio, you stop that now. Stop that.
Yeah, so pretty much this movie isn't really erotic, but just more big dick jokes. And he uses his big dick to save Geppetto from rapists, and they end up happily together. But really, all this movie is one big dick joke.
Last night, for the first time, you used yourself unselfishly for the sake of someone you love. In that moment, you earned your manhood. Pinocchio!
Made Pinocchio. I have an idea.
From my heart and from my hand, why don't people understand my intention?
Anyway, if he's just playing...
What?
But you're watching!